Hi, this is Robin Dayton of RPD Services, and I'm going to show you our office and share with you the stuff, what we do in RPD Services. Come on in. We offer telemarketing, e-filing, data entry, and court follow-up. This is our office, and let me introduce to you to RPD team. This is our data entry department.
Hi, I'm Tess. I'm doing a data entry for Washington and Delaware. At the same time, I'm doing e-file for Texas. And I could be a data entry to your heart.
Hi, I'm Jackie. I file for Texas and I also do filing for California.
This is our e-filing department.
Hi, I'm Jerica, one of the e-filer. And now I'm doing the processing of filing that court accepted.
Leia here, one of an e-filer of California. I'm doing right now the system case and the new case filing. I also do process e-filing accepted by the courts, affidavit and affidavit filings. I'm looking for EHG.
And this is our telemarketing department.
Hi, I'm Lovely.
I am Shanika.
And I am Dawn.
And we are the
telemarketers.
Hi, I'm Ishi, one of the scrapers for New York City and Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm also a TikToker. Please follow my TikTok ID, she_J. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Carl. I'm doing data entry for Washington and Delaware. Follow me on my IG, BriannesCarl. See you.
Hi, I'm Daniela, one of the scrapers for New York State and Las Vegas, Nevada. I thank you.
This is Robin Dayton of
RPD. Yes, I'm I filing.
Hi.
Hi, Leia
here. And we are the telemarketers.
What's up? And I am Dawn.
And we are the telemarketers.
Just follow
please follow on.
Hi, I'm Robert Dayton. I wrote LoyalDog software, I wrote independent server, and I wrote the new DCA compliant .NET. When it comes to high volume process serving software, for over 20 years, I'm your guy. You can see with RPD services, we can also handle your data entry, manual e-filing, workflow management, telemarketing. You'd be surprised at things we can do for you, and we do them well. What you're paying over $15 an hour plus office space, workers' comp, and other taxes to do now, we can and are doing for under $5 an hour. We have 2 customer service reps and 3 full-time programmers to create, innovate, and deliver features for our customers faster than anyone in the industry. Our software is used by some of the larger agencies in New York and is well known amongst and automatically interacts with the higher volume law firms in New York and around the country. When you are servicing high volume accounts, they're picky and they're always coming up with new things they want you to do yesterday, and you need to be at the top of your game to hang on to those accounts, and we're the people who take you there and keep you there. LoyalDog gives you an edge over your competitors with real-time investigation of and forensic feasibility analysis of GPS and photos, fully customizable HTML and XFDF forms, integrated e-filing, fully customizable job screens in the program, fully customizable emails that make you look good, high volume data and document imports and exports, fire and forget automatic barcode recognition scanning, and the best customer service anywhere. Just ask around. When one of our customers needs something, we make it happen for them.
and when we end, it will happen for you.
Hi, I want to show you how the fire and forget scanning works here. Now listen, in this video, I'm not doing anything to speed it up. I'm in the Philippines and I'm working over internet connection that's probably 10 times slower than yours. Some of these other videos you're going to watch are going to be all snappy because they fast forward them and cut the frames out so they look like they're really quick. So I'm showing you a real-time deal here. Each document type that you scan, you can set up with permissions in the program. Particularly the affidavits we're going to scan for this customer are visible to the client. They're going to set the affidavits as being back from the process server and the date and email a copy off to them as well. Anytime you scan something, it knows from what you're scanning all these different things that you can do with it. Some of them you can even have them complete themselves, like especially if they're court filings or something like that. So it uses a Windows program that goes with the web program called LoyalScan. And you come in here, we're going to select 69 affidavits here. And there's going to be a pause as we select them because it's reading all the barcodes. Maybe it'll be about 6 or 7 seconds. Here they are. It found 69 barcodes, so we know it found them all. We're going to tell it it's an affidavit and select them all and push them into its program. And this takes a minute because it's taking apart 69, one file that has 69 affidavits in it. So it's pulling them out and making an individual PDF out of each one. And then it's attaching it to the job and setting the permissions for it as it attaches it based upon what the user has configured here. Well, we'll give this a second. I want you to see this doesn't really take too long. This takes maybe 30, 45 seconds for 69 affidavits to go, maybe a minute. It's kind of exciting to be able to scan this way because you don't have to manually attach to each job. There it goes. So each one has already been attached to the job. It's already set the affidavit back. It's set the date affidavit back. And so those are important because now you can track all the jobs you have completed, but you don't have your affidavit actually received back from the process server. And that's a huge metric to check because you might have a guy that serves them in 3 days, but you might not get your affidavit back for 2 weeks. As far as your client knows, it took you 2 weeks to get everything closed out. And you can think everything's going great because your turnaround times are so fast.